If you blink driving down Highway 95, you might just miss it. But the old mining town of Searchlight is a gold mine of history. Fox 5 photojournalist Cecil Anderson brings us a slice of small town Nevada.
It's just quiet. Just listen. There's no noise. Nothing. It's quiet. I mean, it's very tranquil out here. I love it. It's just nice. I'm glad I moved up here.
It's quiet town. It's a very quiet town. It's friendly. Everybody's friendly. Everybody helps everybody. So if you have a car broke down or a leaky faucet, everybody helps. At one point, Searchlight was going to be the capital of Nevada. And there were more people here than any other town, including Las Vegas.
It was rough back then. It was a western town, just like the Old West. We had movie stars that would fly in just to come to our casinos, and it was quite the town. It was busy.
And then the mines started dying down. And when the mines started dying down, people left.
But gold is found everywhere out here. I mean, everywhere. The trouble is it's hard to get out. You need $1 million to take out an ounce of gold, and it just ain't worth it.
We're at least 45 minutes away from a major town like Laughlin or Henderson or Las Vegas, so we all have to kind of pull together to help everybody out.
There's nothing. I mean, there's no doctors, no grocery stores. There's 2 gas stations, 2 casinos. And we hang around the casinos. Saturday nights, they got live music. And we got a Denny's here now, big time. I'm getting tired of that quick. And there's miles of trails, all the way from here to the California border. I don't have to fight no traffic. I don't have to put up with a car going by with loud boom boom music.
And we're a gossip town, so if something happened this morning, everybody by this afternoon knows what happened.
The camaraderie, the friendliness, everybody gets involved here in Searchlight. It's really quite fun.
I just love it. I love the freedom that's out here.